Africans and slaves inside the way the girls are crystallized. Atheists in prison, yeah.